you have anything at home still from the 80s?
Yeah, my husband.